हेलो चिल्ड्रन, टीचर हैज टॉट यू हिबिस्कस, पेरीविंकल एंड ट्यूबरोज। टुडे टीचर इज गोइंग टू टीच यू न्यू फ्लावर्स, सो बी रेडी एंड लिसन केयरफुली। कैन यू टेल मी विच फ्लावर इज दिस? दिस इज रोज फ्लावर। इट इज फाउंड इन वराइटी ऑफ कलर्स लाइक रेड, ऑरेंज, येलो, पिंक एंड व्हाइट इन कलर। इट हैज मैनी पेटल्स। रोज फ्लावर हैज प्लेजेंट स्मेल। इट हैज थॉर्न्स ऑन द स्टेम। वी यूज रोज फ्लावर इन इसेंस स्टिक्स, सोप एंड रोज वाटर। We make gulkand from rose petals. Rose flowers are used in bouquet and decoration also. Can you tell me which flower is this? This is marigold flower. It is found in two color like orange and yellow color. It has several small petals in a layer. It does not have smell. It has a thin stem. We make garland from marigold flower and use them in decoration too. Do you know the name of this flower? It is lotus flower. It is found in different color like pink, white and purple in color. It grows in water. It has many petals. It has long stem. We use lotus flower for decoration. We offer lotus flower to God Ganesha also. So today teacher has taught you many petals flowers, which are rose, marigold and lotus. Lotus and marigold does not have smell, but rose flower has a pleasant smell. Thank you, children.